Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or hi if you're new. Today I'm doing a weekend reads video, or a Friday reads, I should say. I'm pet sitting this weekend, so hopefully I should be able to get a lot read. I have 6 books here to show you, and 2 of them are going to be rereads. So, first off, I have my reread, and that is Warcrossed by Marie Lu. I'm gonna reread this so I can pick up Wild Card. My copy finally came in from the library and I'm happy about it. So I want to try and get both of these done this weekend. I should be able to because I know they're quick and fast reads. And I've heard nothing but good things about Wild Cards, so I'm excited. Then, my next reread will be, if you guys don't know, I'm doing a read-along with this series. The video is already up, and I'm behind. I want to reread Crown of Midnight by Sarah J. Maas. I just finished Throne of Glass last night, so I'm going to want to jump into Crown of Midnight. Then I want to try and get to The Last Magician by Lisa Maxwell. All I know is that they are trying to stop a powerful magician in this book, and it's set in modern day New York, I believe. Yes, modern day New York, and they are trying to stop the most powerful magician from, I believe, destroying the world. Don't quote me on it, because I know nothing about it. Just heard good things, so I cannot wait to read this. I also have a second book in a series, and that is Wind Witch by Susan Dennard. I've read Truth Witch, and then I read Sight Witch last month, and I did not get to this, so I am hoping to get to this soon. I cannot pronounce the 2 main characters' names to save my life, but one is a Truth Witch and one is a Thread Witch, and they become something called Thread Sisters and protect each other. And there's something called the Blood Witch, who is after a Truth Witch, because apparently in this world Truth Witches are very rare. So this is the one I'm hoping. It's quite short too, so I don't know. And then, if I'm lucky enough, I know I won't get to all of these this weekend. I'm just bringing them to have options. And then I have Mr. Penumbra's, I'm not sure how you pronounce that, but 24-Hour Bookstore by Robin Sloan. I know nothing about this except for it's set in a bookstore, and I've been wanting to read it for a long time now, and hopefully I can get to it this month. So yeah, I have no clue what it's about, so I know none of these authors who blurbed it, so that's exciting. So this is probably an out of my comfort zone book, but I'm going to try it. So that is all I'm gonna bring this weekend, since I am pet sitting for my aunt, and I will most likely vlog it and let you guys know how much I get read. So yeah, look out for the weekend reading vlog. That'll most likely start tomorrow after everyone leaves. So until then, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Hey guys, I am going to start off this weekend reading vlog. As you can tell, I'm not in my house. I'm at my aunt's. I'm pet sitting this weekend. Well, today and tomorrow. So I thought I'd go over my weekend reading plans for now. I don't know how much I'll get read, but hopefully I can read a lot. I do want to finish a book today, if possible, and start another book. So the book I'm currently reading right now is Warcross by Marie Lu. I am only on page 20, so I read a little bit last night, but not too much. But I would like to finish this book today. It's not that long. It's only 300 and something. 353 pages. So once I really get into this and focus, I can probably knock this out today. If I knock this out today, I'm going to start my reread, because I am behind of Crown of Midnight, because I should be on Empire of Storms by Monday. Not Empire of Storms. I should be on Air of Fire Monday. So I want to try and read this weekend as well. This one is only, it's a little over 400 pages. This one is 418 pages, so it's a little longer than Throne of Glass. So that's my plan so far. Finish this, hopefully today, and then jump straight into this. And I'm going to bring you guys along with me and show you guys how much I get read today and tomorrow. So if I finish those two books this weekend, I will most likely start another book that I have. I just don't know which one yet, but I will update you guys when I get halfway through Warcross. Until then, I will talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so I know I didn't update yesterday because I didn't know how much I would read. I read quite a bit of Warcross by Marie Lu. I got to page 122, so I read about 102 pages yesterday. I'm hoping to finish this today. I'm still at my aunt's house. You can see I'm in the kitchen. But today starts the first round of Borrowathon. So I figured I'd jump in on here and do that real quick. My TBR is up. If you have not already watched it, I will link it down below. I don't know if I'm going to do daily vlogs or not. I'm going to try. But it's also, I saw it over on Bex Books channel. She's doing herself, it's a hashtag, 50 of November, I believe. And it's where you try and read 50 pages a day, each day in the month of November. So I'm going to try and do that now. So I'm going to update you guys here. And the first day of November, I read over 600 pages. So I was happy about that. I read 608 pages the first day of November. So I was happy. The second day, I read 12 pages on Friday. And then on yesterday, which was the third, I read 102 pages. So I am doing good so far. I will leave Beck's Books announcement about it down below. And I don't know who created it. I think she did. But if I find it out, I will leave it linked down below as well. So you will get updates from me on how I do. Most likely every day, I think. So most likely no reading vlogs except for the read-a-thons. And yeah, so I'm gonna stop rambling and watch a YouTube video that I'm watching, and I'm gonna read Warcross and try and knock it out before I go home today. So there's that. And oh, and before I do that, I need to do my aunt's cat box. I better do that real quick while I'm thinking about it, so I don't forget. And I will update you guys once I'm sitting down. Well, I'm sitting down now, but once I'm sitting and reading. Hey guys, so I'm back home, obviously, in my room. I did finish Warcross by Marie Lu, and I'm giving it a 4 out of 5 stars. Really enjoyed it. So, book one down. So, for today, I read at least 231 pages so far today. I want to try and read another 100 pages so I can get to page 300. I'm either going to start Wild Card by Marie Lu, which is the second book to Warcross, and I think the concluding novel, I'm not sure. Let me know if you know if it's a trilogy or a duology. I would love to know. I'm either going to start this, or I'm going to start When Witch by Susan Dennard. I will let you guys know which one I start, and I will update you guys either tonight again or tomorrow morning. But until then, I'll talk to you guys later.